these are some of the smaller clips that hold the X-ends together. There's four of them on each side. And again, if you've missed the last two videos, these parts are intended to be laser cut, but for the time being, I'm prototyping them in ABS to check the fit until I get my laser built. Enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.